Hi children, how are you? I hope every one of you are absolutely fine. I am very happy to know that every one of you had written the Sunday test. Successfully, we had completed multiplications. Now, let us start divisions. To learn divisions, we need to have good knowledge of tables. So, children, everyone, you should read tables daily. Okay? Okay, children. Today, I will give you little explanation on divisions. First of all, division is the repeated subtraction. You know already about subtraction, no? Now, division is the repeated subtraction. After I will explain clearly. See, first of all, divisions. D-I-V-I-S-I-O-N. Division. This is the sign for division. Minus, subtraction sign you should put, and up one dot and down one dot. This is the sign for division. Okay, first I will give you a simple problem. See, 8 marbles are divided into 4 groups. Here see, total how many marbles? 8 marbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have 8 marbles. Okay? Now, I divided that 8 marbles into 4 groups. 4 groups. 4 groups means you should draw first 4 boxes. Okay? See, I am drawing. First group. Second group, third group, fourth group. Now, the process of sharing or dividing things equally is called division. Okay? Here, that equally is very important. Okay, equal sharing is division. Okay, children. Now, see, here I am dividing these 8 marbles into 4 groups. How I am dividing? You just see carefully. See, first here 8 marbles. Now, I will put one marble in each of these boxes. Here, one marble. Here. Here last one marble, here one marble, here one marble. See, one marble. Then here see total 8 marbles. Okay, 8 marbles. Then I kept four marbles in 4 boxes, 4 groups. That means in each group I kept one marble. Then now how many left? Again 4 marbles left. Again, I will put that 4 marbles in the groups, that means boxes. Okay, see here, one more I put in the first box, one more I put in the second box, one more I put in the third box, one more I put in the fourth box. Now here see, total completed 8 marbles. Okay, now in each group how many marbles are there? 2 marbles. Okay, children, see here, in each group we get two marbles. That means we can see here, see, we can see that each group will have 2 marbles. Okay, children, that means 8, total how many marbles? 8 marbles is divided into 4 groups. Then each group how many? 2. This is the answer. Okay, children. Now here see, this 8 is called dividend. What is this? Dividend. And here 4 is called divisor. the coming answer, that is called quotient. Okay children, once again I will read that as pronunciation, you should listen carefully. This 8 is called dividend, 4 is divisor, 2 is quotient. Okay children, like this some more examples I will give you. You should practice at house. Thank you.